So welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. Now I am taking programming in Java. So in this we need to cover Java programming structure and comments. Now here we are discussing about Java programming structure and comment section. So now Java programming structure, Java program may contain many classes of which only one class defines a main method. So under this, the first one is documentation section. The documentation section comprises a set of comment lines giving the name of the program and other details, giving the name of the program and a small description about the program and name of the author is given in the document section. It also called as comment. Comments are nothing but non-executable statements. So in the latter section, at the end of this PPT, we are learning how we define comments. Now I am skipping the process. Okay. Second one is package section. This statement declares a package name and informs the compiler that the classes defined here belonging to this package. So how we need to define package name is the next statement after documentation section. So the next one is document import statement. This is similar to hash include statement in C or C++. Example here, import java.io.star. This statement instructs the interpreter to load the methods contained in the package java.io. Io means internet output, input output. Okay, so here we are indicating dot star indicates all the classes and interfaces are imported. If we specify a particular class or interface, then only that particular class methods will be called. And the next one is interface section. This is an optional section and is used only when we wish to implement the multiple inheritance feature in the program. Okay, so already you know that multiple inheritance is only one derived class derived from more than one base class. So how we define interface means, interface name final members abstract methods. So the definition of interface is it is a collection of final members and abstract methods. Next one is class definition. A Java program may contain multiple class definitions which contains business logic method. So you know very well about the definition of class. Class is nothing but collection of data members and member functions. So the definition indicates class, class name followed by data members member functions. And the last one is main method class. Since every Java program requires a main method as its starting point, this class is the essential part of the Java program. With the help of the main method only the program execution will start. Okay, so once recollect with the basic Java program, the simple Java program, you will find the main differences and objects of the processor. Next one is comments. Comments are nothing but non-executable statements. Clearly mentioned that they are non-executable statements. For better understanding of the developer, we are using comments. A comment is a bit of text that provides explanations of your code. Comments are completely ignored by the compiler, so you can place any text you wish in a comment. Using plenty of comments in your programs is a good idea to explain what your program does and how it does works. So here I will give small explanation regarding comments. So the first one is why I am mentioning a small explanation. It gives the importance of comments. You are working in a software company. You develop a software. After 1 year, you left from the company. A new person joined that company and he handled the project. So that if you are not putting any comments to the project, the new person can understand the entire program will take years or months or years of time. So to ignore that process, every company follows some standard mechanism, a common skeleton for implementing the projects. So that under this, if you are writing comments means you are the good programmer. If you are not using comments means you are selfish. This is also very clear. So here just as Java has four basic types of comments. One is end of the line comment, also called as single line comment. Second one is traditional comment, also called as multi-line comment. And third one is multi-comment. This is comment within the comment. And the fourth one is java.comments. So the first one is end of the line comment, also called as single line comments. And end of the line comment begins with double hash and ends at the end of the line. You can place an end of the line comment at the end of any line. Everything you put after this comment is ignored by the compiler. For example, this is the formula followed by here, this is the comments place. If you want, you can also place end of the line comments on separate lines, like this is the comment place followed by the actual condition. You can also place end of the line comments in the middle of the statement that span two or more lines. For example, total so and so comment, and down I will write the second comment. So this is the way we are representing comments. So single line comments. Now we are going to discuss about traditional comments, also called as multi-line comments. A traditional comment begins with the sequence slash star and ends with the sequence star slash, and can span multiple lines. For example, this is completely three lines are commented once. A traditional comment can begin and end anywhere on a line. If you want, you can even, okay? So that is about traditional comment. Now going to multi-comments. Comments are nested comments. Here comments with in comments, nested comments, it can be represented with slash double star and star slash. In between you can also use comments. Let a simple example, I will write like this. Here the text, here I am using it, and I will close it. This comment also considered, otherwise this will not be considered. Though finally, that is Java doc comments. Java doc comments are actually a special type of traditional comment that you can use to automatically create web-based documentation for your programs, because you will have a better appreciation of Java doc comments when you know more about object-oriented programming. I devoted a session in block 3. So this is ignored. This is taken from the textbook. Okay. So how we are defining Java doc comments? This is the way we are representing comments. Thank you.